It's interesting when you read the life of Christ, how much of his time he spent healing the sick. There must have been a reason for that. He was modeling for us what it is we are intended to do by following his path.